I'm positive everyone heard Dylan scream.
You sure that wasn't a poisonous snake?
For the 100th time, no. I'm not some kind of fiend.
Do you mind? I'm trying to sleep.
Sorry, we didn't realize anyone was asleep.
Nighttime, dark, put it together.
Gosh, we didn't mean to wake you up.
Yeah, sorry. We were just messing around.
Yeah, everyone's noticed you guys are really good at that.
Isn't it a little early to be going to bed? I mean, it's summer.
Yes, I guess it is early for a bunch of slackers that have plenty of time to sleep in all day.
Oh, what an attitude!
Somebody needs a gentle bedtime story.
Somebody needs to take her chill pill.
I hope we never run into her again. What a stress case.
Hey, guys, wait a minute. We came to camp to have fun. Is that a crime?
I'm starting to get the idea it might be around here.
Look, if we stick together and do our best, we're gonna be fine.
You're right, Yaz.
Yeah, who cares what a couple of fanatics think about us?
A couple? You mean the entire camp.
And let's just take the classes we have fun in.
Yeah, blow off the rest. Nothing's required. It's camp.
What do you say we all go down to the lakefront tomorrow after class for a little much-needed R&R?
I am so in.
Me too.
We're gonna show this camp how camp is done.